And we just came down here to Horseneck Beach, which is in Westport, Massachusetts. This is the remnants of Hermine behind us. It's blowing, not too strong, maybe 30, maybe 40 mile an hour gusts right now. And you can see the tide is pretty high, but the color of the ocean looks different than it usually does. It's all being turned up and kind of has that greenish tint to it. So just wanted to come on down here a little bit, show you what's going on by the ocean. Some of the bushes blowing a little bit, the ocean there in the background. This is a small wildlife sanctuary in the area, just right on the edge of the beach. And the rocks that we talked about are right there. See the seagulls trying to fly, but they're not getting up too high right now.